Everybody, I'm going to put together this quick video to show you all a little bit about how to hyperlink, just in case you don't already know. So I have a couple different samples pulled up here, and I'm going to show you both the ways that we like to have hyperlinks included in articles, plus two easy ways to include those hyperlinks. So first, imagine you're in the middle of a paragraph and you want to hyperlink just two words in this paragraph to a source. So let me pull up. I have this fun little article on this dog website that I love. So you'll copy this link up here, then you'll go back into the article. And the easiest way to do it is to highlight it and then click Control K. Once you're in here, you paste in there and hit apply. Another easy way, if you can't always remember the Control K, is you go back, you copy the link. I have a different article pulled up here. And instead of Control K, you will right click. And then there's this button here for link. So you'll put the link in there instead. So like I said, this would be either in just a few words in a paragraph, but at the end of paragraphs, we also like you to include related links to other articles on the website. So you would just type related at the bottom of the paragraph. You always do this after the second paragraph, no earlier. And then you include the link after here. We also will have you include coach ratings. And there are two ways that I like to do this. If they're just talking vaguely about picking coaches, the topic of coaches, you will do related again. And then coach ratings. So you'll go to the LRT page, go to coaches, and then just copy the link for all coach ratings. If there's a specific coach mentioned, you will do related coach rating because it's specific. Go onto the coach's page, find that coach specifically, copy and paste that link under the coach's name. You will do the same exact thing with school ratings. The options are you go to the whole school's page, copy this link and paste it in, or you will pick a specific school, go into that school's page, and follow the same exact structure. You'll either do related for all school ratings or related school rating with a specific school name after that. And then, as you're hyperlinking these, every single thing on our website that you're linking somebody to, at the end of the link, you will type this short bit from the question mark to the end of the word article. That allows us to track every link that you hyperlink into your articles. I'll show you that one more time. And you'll do that for every single one.